Aman, salibonani muri ya Zimbabwe, wagwan people, welcome to Zim Reality ITV. Panapa mnosangana DJ Sparks, mabu banje fiti fiti chi youth, chi fiti fiti sinama side fiti. Wachinguwafa nguwafa maletis, wachinguwafa nguwafa nyezi, nene chitika matiuma na ose enyiga, wachinguwafa nguwafa, jenene chitika kuma sim celebrities. Edu, mnafana gara mwuri connected kuma celebrities, enyo news tinanzo panapa, dupa mnu zuwana, saka chingiri first time yako shika panapa, usato wa subscribe, please don't forget to subscribe, kuita kushama latest, and no mwaya zuwane zuwa, mwaka ne mwaka. Right, nyandi niyo panapa ndia Ndunge, iti inya ino disturba, inya ino boa, inya ino rwaza, because jukita sekuti Ndunge yuti, asikunzu kwa po, alikuruwara, ene chungu, ene chati tonange sekuti alikuruwara, ne pfungwa, because panaka video, kangaji tendelela mastis kana itendelela mu masendrai numo kasina kutifadza kati Africa singaiti kati boa isusu especially sinolingana Ndunge youth ada distribute njona that video since ari kupenga we have to pray for Ndunge youth kuita kuti aite po adzoke back to normal ana machungoti pamutakuna zvaina hausande video yandina napana panja kuatidzira ndimuone Ndunge youth ranga chi hey apakaipa akachipukanya imwe mota so hey apakaipa guys
guys.
But I personally link up with him for the Ndunge youth. And then we started to business. We started to come drugs. And we beer. And we started the whole day. And we started to mogo. Saka inina angu ndikuti asma drugs. Whatever zvikuitika, maybe spiritual or chichikuitika zvinodzinza menu, but arwe ma drugs. Arwe ma drugs. I mean, saka